Owensboro Police are searching for a man wanted on kidnapping charges, and police say he may be armed and dangerous. Officers are trying to locate 32-year-old David Anthony Hicks. He has warrants for kidnapping, wanton endangerment, strangulation, and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. And Hicks has several tattoos on his face. If you see him, do not approach him and contact law enforcement.